Hello all, welcome to Cycloaddition Reactions. This will be part one. Okay, it is a type of pericyclic reaction. So in cycloaddition reaction, what happens? Two unsaturated compounds or molecules. This is ethene, this is ethene. They will react to form. We can have H nu, we can have two different modes are there. We are having photochemical reactions. We also have the thermal condition. We'll check what happens in thermal condition and photochemical condition. This double bond, it falls here to form a bond on this side, and this double bond, it falls on this side to form a bond here. So we will have a cyclobutane ring, and there will be loss of how many pi bonds we are losing? We are losing loss of 2 pi bonds, and there will be gain of 2 sigma bonds. So here is the 2 nu sigma bonds. When you consider 1,3 cyclobutadiene, 1,3 butadiene plus 1 ethene molecule. So this double bond, it falls here, forming a bond here, and this double bond will fall here, forming a bond here, and this will lead to the formation of this can be thermal condition or photochemical condition, we'll check. So this will lead to the formation of this product. We have this double bond falling here. Okay, it's a cyclic thing. This double bond falls here, forming a bond here. This double bond falls here, forming a bond here, and this double bond falls here, and this double bond, it is here. So again there is formation of 2 sigma bonds here, and these 2 pi bonds we are losing. So loss of 2 pi bonds and gain of 2 sigma bonds. There are 3 important facts that we have to remember when we consider cycloaddition reaction. The first important thing is number of electrons taking part in the reaction. If you consider this molecule, we are having 2 electrons. If you consider, I am talking about the double bond, only one double bond, right? So this is 2 electrons. If you consider this ethene, again we are having only two electrons here, so this is also 2 electrons. So in this case, when only two electrons are participating, we call it as 2+2 cycloaddition reaction. Okay, 2+2 cycloaddition reaction. Now what happens in this case, if you consider these two double bond, this is 1, 2, 3, 4 electrons, so this will be 4 electron, and this part, it is, since it is ethene, it is 2 electron. So such type of reaction, it is called as 4+2 cycloaddition reaction. Okay, the first important factor, we are going to look for 3 factors. The first important factor is electron. This is 2+, this example cyclobutane ring that we are getting, it is the example of 2+2 cycloaddition reaction, and this is 4+2 electron. Next important factor, it is the nature of orbitals. The nature of orbitals undergoing change. One, it is pi orbital, and there is pi or sigma that we have to be careful of. The third important factor, it is stereochemical mode. The stereochemical mode, which is very important factor, it can undergo suprafacial means syn addition, or it can undergo antrafacial, which is anti. Very important, suprafacial, that is syn addition, or antrafacial. I will describe this factor in the videos that are going to come ahead.